How's it going? Just another little addition to the view from the hood. Hope the phone stays put. We're on Route 7 here in Ohio. And to get preloaded. I've been back out for a week. I'm back running the Matican. No longer doing those sandboxes anymore. Yeah. Just wasn't making any money. I was only doing one or two loads a day and they were paying nothing. I mean, making great money to make it crap. So truck, pulling a can, and making money. It pays more, a lot more. Listen to y'all. Do not speed in these little towns. Yeah, so the new company I'm going with, they're gonna be running e-logs. Tablet. I can use line 5, which means if I get stuck on a well, it pauses my day. That's awesome. So now I'm going to get to sleep every day. I can get a shower every day. I can eat a decent meal every day. And I'm still making money. It looks like the whole industry's going back away from those boxes and back to cans. Which I'm telling you, that, I mean, when the boxes are running, you're running, you can do 4, 5, 6 boxes a day. It's phenomenal, phenomenal money. I mean, it doesn't pay a lot per load. But you're getting a lot of quantity. You're getting a lot of loads. Excuse me, I'm yawning for whatever reason. I'm still getting used to this night shift. But, I don't know what the heck is going on. Apple is really annoying. And, like, you can't just take the whole phone, take the whole picture, and just focus on one thing, and it's all goofed up. Whatever. I'm not a cameraman by any means. But, I mean, I'll talk more, I'll make a video talking more about the pneumatic and you actually have to work with the pneumatic. That'll be a good idea. Make a video pros and cons. Sand can versus sandbox. I've done both types, two types of sandboxes. I did Halliburton boxes, and then I did sandboxes. I want to say sandbox. Honestly, I like the can. You actually get out and do something. Yeah, Petey over here, he's passed out. I was real worried because, you know, we're at the PTO and that. When you run the can, I was worried he was going to freak out or whatever. He does great. He actually gets up, you know, because you're on the driver's side of the truck. He stands there and looks in the mirror and watches me. He watches the whole time. It's great. And really, the people are great. The sand pusher, he brings keeps treats for people that have dogs. He brings me a dog biscuit every day. This is really a more inviting environment. Yeah, it can be dirty and stressful because, you know, I don't use the can. I haven't used the can now since last May or March. No, February. Yeah, I ran a can for a couple of months, so I'm already not that experienced with it. But shower.